I'm really enjoying the session. I think especially the session on mass personalization and automation, which we just spoke about. There were some couple of good examples over there, especially the example from Spotify. I thought that was pretty good in terms of how the machine is kind of picking up data and behavioral traits from a particular customer and then trying to personalize the music choices. And you know, so I think that's something which was very good. One of the things which I wanted them to speak about is that, because especially if machine learning is all about understanding from human behavior, will machine also pick up gender biases and other biases which typically human beings tend to have? I think that's something which I wanted them to cover, and especially the other aspect which I wanted them to cover was privacy. But I guess because of the lack of time, they could not cover it. But I think these are some of the sessions which we could probably discuss about and talk more about future and not just about what's presently being done. Thank you so much.